Now it's time for show and tell on Noggin.
Oh, maybe Roma knows where.
We'll do poobs.
Hoobadoop, Roma.
I've been shell collecting here on the beach. Take a look at this one.
What sort of shell's that, Roma?
It's a sea urchin shell groove. That's what. Round with a tiny hole on the top.
I've never seen one like that before, Roma.
The really interesting thing is that when there's a creature living inside it, it's all covered with prickles. But when it gets washed up on the shore and the creature has left, the prickles all drop off.
Hooby-galooby.
But you are left with this very pretty little shell with a hole in the middle. I'm definitely going to keep it to remind me of the sea.
But is it useful, Roma?
Oh, I'm sure you'd find a use for it, Ivar, because you're so clever.
Oh, thank you.
But remember this, Hoobs. You must be careful when you handle one, because sea urchin shells are very fragile.
So they break really easily then, Roma?
Oh, yes, Groove. In fact, you only have to drop it like this. Oh. And it breaks. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, poor Roma.
Never mind, Groove. I'll just have to search the beach for another one.
Good luck, Roma.
Oh, thank you, Ivar. This is Roma Hoob bringing you the news as it breaks and the sea urchin shell as it's broken. Hoobatoodle-doo.
Hoobatoodle-doo.